Dear colleagues, friends, hello from a sunny Geneva. Let me first introduce myself. I'm Marina Manke, the head of Labour Mobility and Human Development Division. And today I would like to introduce to you one very important tool and instrument that which we have developed together with partner organizations, UNHCR and UNCTAD. This is the policy guide on entrepreneurship for migrants and refugees. Let me say a few words about that guide. First, why we decided to develop it. IAM has been working in the area of entrepreneurship for migrants and refugees for quite some time. In fact, in 2017, when we asked the missions, they told us that they have supported livelihoods of around 20,000 migrants and refugees, and also by supporting around 6,000 businesses. But not so many partners and stakeholders are aware about that work that we are doing. So we thought that we partner with UNCTAD and HCI and unite our forces to come up with a joint product which we can start rolling out in the field. Okay, so let me say a few words about the guide itself. What is inside the guide? The first thing is that this can be a tool to raise awareness both internationally about our work on the topic, but also at the national level. So it's important that policymakers from migration authorities, employment offices, but also ministries of industry sit together and discuss the area because it's a cross-cutting. The guide is based on the UNCTAD model of entrepreneurship, and IAM actually has its own internal model of entrepreneurship, and they both talk to each other. And the good part also very, very interesting for you would be to look at the back of the guide where we have consolidated information on 35 case studies, and some of the case studies are also from the IAM's own experience of working on the programs such as Turkey and Ethiopia. The question is now, what do we do with this guide that we have developed it? How to use it? What we are doing right now with UNCTAD and HCI is we're working together on developing a joint global action. And already before we do that, HCI has identified 15 countries where they would like to start rolling it out and present to different counterparts at the country level. So we'll let you know which countries are involved so that you can follow up and let us know. So what concretely can you do in the field or the region or the country? You can get in touch with our colleagues from the regional offices, the LHD specialists or TRD specialists. We work together between Labour Mobility and Human Development and the team from the Transition Recovery Division from DOE. You can contact us here in Geneva, or also the best part is you can join our community of practice at the Teams platform, where we try to consolidate our knowledge and work together across different parts of the world, but also across different programs such as diaspora work, counter trafficking, reintegration. So stay in touch and hope you will be using this guide in your work. Thank you.